Some kids, they want to grow up, be president. Some kids want to be a doctor. You know, I just wanted to be bad.
Let's just get that fucking cash and go on spring break.
They kicked me out of school. I thought that was great.
Hey, motherfucker! Give me all your money back!
Shit, that was the best thing in the world.
Spring break, bitches.
I'm about making money. This is the fucking American dream.
Are you? From Houston.
You look
how
so
are
nice.
You?
Nice.
I dressed up for this. It's a little.
Rachel.
This is like the most intimidating room I've ever been in my entire life.
Hi,
how are you? Nice to see you. How are you? So, this movie has made me realize that I love the Spring Breakers versions of songs. Like hearing you girls sing "Baby One More Time" by Britney Spears.
Yeah.
I may like that version better than the original.
So, that's impressive.
I have some of my favorite songs, my favorite Spring Break songs of all time, and I was wondering if I could get the Spring Breakers version. Of
what
that
is
particular
it?
Song. Sir Mix-a-Lot, Baby Got Back.
Oh!
Baby Got
I
Back.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You no, other brothers can't deny.
No.
When the girl walks in with a little bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung.
When I put, oh.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she's like, what?
MC Hammer, Can't Touch This.
Can't touch this.
Dun, 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 dun.
Dun,
dun, can't touch this.
Dun, 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 dun.
Ow!
Dun, dun, can't touch this.
The song of my childhood, the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air theme song.
I was born
in West Philadelphia,
born and raised. On the playground is where I spend most of my days.
Chilling in the da-da-da-da-da-da and playing some b-ball out around the school. When the cops came out, they were up to no good.
Started making trouble in my neighborhood.
I got one little fight. My mama got scared. She said, move with your auntie and uncle Bel-Air. And then it goes on.
I don't even know
what I said.
I'll always remember this trip.
This is the way it's gonna be forever.
Now let me guess. Spring Breakers?
Somebody loves y'all.
Why are you here?
Come on, y'all. Why acting suspicious? Get in.
You're gonna be a chauffeur.
Yeah. You can play Beyonce.
I was reading that Harmony would take you girls and to get authentic party scenes, drop you in the middle of actual spring break partiers. And I was just thinking, okay, you have four beautiful girls in the middle of spring break partiers. Guys had to have tried to hit on you. What is the worst pickup line that you heard in that whole experience?
I don't remember.
I
feel like guys were scared.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, they never really made a move.
Yeah.
We kind of had each other's back too. So if one tried to come up, we'd kind of swat them away.
Really?
Yeah, I was swatting guys off of Selena. For a while.
I remember one guy got super uncomfortable because me and Selena thought that he looked like one of our friends, one who looked like
Dan.
Yes,
we actually were.
I think we were harassing them, but like probably making them.
I think
them
they
feel
were
more
not into us because we didn't get hit on anyway.
Yeah.
So.
I find that hard to believe. Like, does that ever happen? Like, do guys ever like come up and genuinely try to make for it? Because I would be terrified. I don't think I would have the guts to do it.
He totally. He was like, "So what are you doing tomorrow?" And I was like, "Hanging out with my boyfriend." It doesn't go
did
it, very
say,
far.
Did it, yeah. shut him down? Is he done?
Yeah.
So what are you doing tomorrow?
Hanging out with my boyfriend.
Right? That's what I thought.
I don't know these people, and I don't know the guy. I want to go home.
Then you're going to be back right where you started. You're going to be thinking, maybe I missed something out there.
So it goes without saying that there's been a lot of controversy and criticism and complaints about a lot of the things that have to do with this movie. But I was wondering, you guys have been talking about this movie for months now. What is that controversy, the criticism, or the complaint that you are sick and tired of hearing about?
I think it's the fact that people like saying there's controversy and criticism.
It is.
So I think everybody really loves the movie, but they love trying to add something hidden behind it all, you know?
Right.
Like, it's a movie that shakes you up. It does. It's unlike anything you've seen before. Whether you love it or hate it, that's your opinion.
I knew y'all was special from the moment I saw you.
You're my motherfucking soulmate.
Let's cause some trouble now.
Break, break, bitches!
You know, there's a quote that I came across one time. Marlon Brando once said, "Anything I'm not allowed to do in my life, I do in my movies."
Amazing.
Which I thought was an awesome quote. So
awesome.
I was wondering, what did you girls get to do in this movie that you were excited, that maybe you couldn't do in real life, that you were excited to vicariously finally be able to do?
I think just experiencing spring break. You know, we never got to experience that and going there like, I mean, experiencing a real spring break.
Right.
It was crazy. So I think that was the best part, is actually getting to do something that we probably normally wouldn't be able to do in a controlled, safe environment.
Down, motherfucker, down!
These shoes belong to me.
Y'all wanna die tonight?
fucking scared, aren't you? What if we just used you to come here?
Spring break forever, bitches.